Hello guys, today we are going to pour empty heart rosetta with finished tulip. Empty heart inside rosetta, second tulip, and after middle, and then last finish. Here we go guys.